Hi guys, today we're gonna draw ocean creatures. So I'm gonna start with the sharks because sharks is the something famous in the ocean. So here we go. Make it so. Oh, then I'm gonna make like a moon. No. Like I told you, we have to make one side big or one side small, and another side we have to make it like the first time. So here we go. I think that's good. And we're gonna draw the eyes of the fish. Like that. And this nose. And the mouth. So we're gonna draw the teeth of the fish also. I'm in the shark. Then, do you know the shark I have like this? I didn't know what it's like. So we're gonna draw. You have to color it blue, okay? Blue. And then I draw now the whale. This is my drawing ink. Still, be careful. Come on. So we're gonna not draw his nose and mouth, only his eyes. I'm gonna leave some white down, like I leave like this. So I'm gonna do like this. Now I'm gonna do a fish. Only some three fishes, something like this. Let's see. The tail of the fish is circle, looks like a circle, huh? I don't know, wings, it looked like the wings, like a shark one, like this, another one. This. And then I'm gonna do a scary creature, very scary creature. This is hard a bit. His tail also like a moon. And here we go, his teeth is very sharp. This. So now I'm remember the cactus and another cactus. It's looks like a grass. Now I look. Look, this is not a problem anymore. If you the grass come in a tail, anything, you don't look like this. No, you will make from here. Here's the same problem. I know this is wrong. Let me. I'm gonna go. Now we are gonna draw a starfish. Like this, like this, like this, like this. And more. Starfish, not only one. Like this, and like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. Bye guys, please subscribe and share and like the video.